Discussions at the recent National Conference on Criminal Justice highlighted the significant capacity needs within the justice sector. And this plan should help to ensure that the Judicial Institute will develop as a center of excellence in the training of judicial and justice officials in Liberia. The plan provides a clear roadmap for the implementation of the strategies to improve the capacity of judicial actors, improve the administration of justice, and enhance public confidence in the judicial system in Liberia.
We're here to carry out two important acts to further enhance the work of the judiciary. We will launch the strategic plan of the James AAPA Judicial Institute, and we will also launch the report on the performance of the lower courts of records for 2012. Let me say that the strategic plan of any institution is the systematic articulation and organization of the core activities of that institution in a document to be used as a roadmap. The James AAPA Judicial Institute, which was established in 2008 as a training component of the judiciary, formulated its first strategic plan for 2 years, covering 2009 to 2011. The plan is no longer in use. The strategic plan we are launching today is for the period of 5 years, covering 2012 to 2017. Now, the report on the performance of the lower courts provides useful information on the activities of circuit courts throughout the country. The information is essential for the effective administration of our court system. We take particular note of the statistics on the trial and disposal of docketed cases by circuit judges. Now, in my capacity as the acting Chief Justice of the Supreme Court, I'd like to now launch the strategic plan of the James AAPA Judicial Institute. And under the same breath, I'd like to launch the reports of the lower courts covering 2012. Thank you very much.
A copy of the strategic plan of the Judicial Institute.